In Epo, the Minister of State for Finance, General Duties Henry Musasizi, tabled a series of tax bills, among which included the Traffic and Road Safety Bill 2023, in which he proposed to impose a fine of 2 million shillings or a jail sentence of 3 years for motorists who drive beyond the mandated speed limit, urging that the proposal is intended to restore sanity on roads and reduce on-road carnage on Uganda's roads. The measure seeks to contribute a reduction of road accident and associated deaths, plus related costs to the country. One currency point is equivalent to 2,000 shillings, plus bringing the fine to 20 million.
The amendment brought in by the committee is not going to be taken. What is there remains. I now put a question that the Traffic and Road Safety Amendment Bill 2023 be read for the second time. Those in favor say on the contrary, nay. The ayes have it.
Under the Traffic and Road Safety Act, violation attracts a sentence of a fine of 200,000 shillings. Here now they are proposing 20 million. 20 million. So when it comes now to enforcement, if you give two alternatives under different laws, then you will not be achieving the purpose.
Chwanuka explains that 200,000 shillings applies for the expenses penalty scheme, in which you concede immediately, but the 2 million will apply in cases where one does not concede instantly and is convicted after trial.
Penalty is where you concede the offense and you're given a penalty there and then. This one is where you go to trial, you oppose and you go to trial and you're found guilty through the process of trial.
Thank you.
The penalty is higher.
Meanwhile, Parliament stayed the proposed amendment and the bill to replace badges given to interstate drivers of commercial with professional driving permit. This was after the stalemate on the floor as members of Parliament opposed the new permit, saying this will be double licensing.
Section 45 of the Traffic and Road Safety Act 1998, as amended, require a person who wishes to drive a PSV or goods vehicle for commercial purposes to possess a badge in addition to the driving license. The PRDP is an equivalent of the badge prescribed under Section 45 of the Act as explained.
I have here a driving license as it is issued. This driving license permits me to drive in Uganda, East Africa, and COMESA. So what's the essence of another professional permit to take me to the same
place?
The badge was introduced because at that time in the law there was no provision to allow the authorities to revoke a driving permit. That time they called it a driving permit.
We need to go digital. We need to track the bad drivers by having permits that can be tracked using technology, intelligent technology. Now, I don't know why the minister is talking about badges.
We have had two problems here. Sometimes you come here innocently carrying a bill, and then you end up licensing companies that are terrorizing our people, like the vehicle inspection. I hope you are not behind this bill carrying another company on your back.
The Minister of State for Works, Musa Echeru, Liberty, explained to the House that the proposal is aimed at giving Ugandan drivers international legitimacy and acceptancy, since badges are not internationally accepted.
Drivers have now is the driver's license and the badge.
What is the difference between the driver's license and a professional driving permit?
Professional driving permit is just a, how do I want to put it?
They even brought a schedule of payments for different categories of the professional license. And now he's telling you here that it is free. There is a high degree of honesty you need to bring. So now, I want to inform you that this permit is not going to be free. They even gave us a schedule of the payment. I'm trying to check my office and get the schedule.
In 2022, police recorded 6,130 cases for driving in excess of presided speed out. Of the 336 and 722 traffic offences, while 456,993 tickets were issued valid at 38.585 billion shillings. Report by Fred Kajibi for the news.